This video will show you how to install the demo version of Thermo-Calc software. In order to install the software, you must first go to thermocalc.com and submit a request. You will either be directed to a page with a link and password to the software, or you will be sent an email with this information. Write down or remember the username and copy the password, then click on the link. You will be taken to a page that will prompt you to enter the username and password. Type in the username, paste the password, then click Login. You will then be taken to a page with the files you need. Notice that there is a link to the installation guides if you would like to use one. Click on Installers, then select your operating system. In this video, I'll select Windows. Now choose between 64 or 32-bit. I'll be using 64-bit, but the installation process is the same for both. Finally, click on the Thermo-Calc demo link. Next, retrieve the file from wherever your computer stores downloaded files and click Run to begin the installation. A box will appear that will guide us through the installation process. Click Next, read through the agreement, then select I accept the agreement and click Next again. The setup is now ready to begin installing, so click Next to run the installation. Thermo-Calc will begin installing immediately. Once it is done, click Finish. Your software demo is now installed on your computer. A shortcut will automatically be placed on your desktop. To see where the file is stored, right-click on the Thermo-Calc link and select Open File Location. A folder will open with the file, and the path to the file will be shown at the top. To use the software, simply double-click on the shortcut and the program will open. We hope you enjoy your free demo trial of Thermo-Calc software. Be sure to visit the video library on our website, where you'll find helpful videos on getting started and the Quick Start Wizard at www.thermocalc.com.